What is going on, guys? Today I have something pretty cool. It is the spawn location of every single animal in Red Dead Redemption 2. It's either going to show up in red or yellow where they spawn, and it's in alphabetical order, so if you want to jump to a certain animal, you can do that. I thought this would be very useful because I know I search all the time and I'm just lost. So yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys found the video useful, throwing a like would be helpful for us. And if you haven't yet, subscribe and have a nice day.